New this morning, video shows a historic building in Denmark on fire. The old stock exchange in Copenhagen, one of the Danish capital's oldest buildings. Fire crews say about half of that building is destroyed already, including the spire. Some people seen rushing inside to save the artwork there. We'll keep you updated if we find anything new later on today.